Hi, it's Alecia Daniel-Hall from the Kai's Company bringing you your weekly market report update for the city of Pompano Beach, Florida. I hope everyone made it to work on time this morning. Daylight savings happened on Sunday. And remember those days when you had to manually change all of your clocks and there would always be that person who inevitably made it late because, oops, my bad, I didn't get the memo. I guess it's a little bit easier now because most of us operate on devices like cell phones that automatically change and kind of save our lives, but I don't know, I'm just rambling. Anyways, back to the market report. So this week we have 116 new listings in Pompano Beach and 20 foreclosures are currently on the market. I'm sorry, I can't help it. I love a foreclosure. That is my background. So I just have to highlight it because good deals. The average price in Pompano Beach is $455,500. That is below the Broward County average. Average days on website is 123 days. Last week, I wanted to show you some of the properties that were available, but it wasn't expanding the photos. And so this week, I figured it out. We're good to go. Take a look. This condo right here is the least expensive new listing. And I really picked it because I think it's a great unit. And I wanted to show everyone that there really is something at every different price point here in Pompano Beach. So this here is a 2-bedroom, 2-bathroom condo. It's been on the market for 3 days. It is currently listed at $109,900. And take a look at the pictures. It's been updated. I love the floors. I don't know what it is about these floors. You're seeing this flooring a lot more frequently. It's the wood look tile, which is really durable, and it's way easier to maintain than the original, you know, real wood. But look at it. Look, I just love it. Anyways, so that would be the 2-bedroom, 2-bathroom condominium, right? On top of that, we also, if you're looking for something that has a little bit more space, maybe you're a whole family or you just like space. Here we have this townhouse and it is in a gated community. It's been on the market for 3 days, just like the condo. It is a 3-bedroom, 2.5-bathroom unit currently listed at $280,000. And again, I'm just going to show you the larger photos. I think this is so much better than what I was doing last week. You learn something, you know, every day. So take a look at some of these pictures. If you are looking for, because this one was built in 2016, I know some people like a brand new property, a brand new house, or as some people say, not used. We have those. We have gated communities that are still in development. And so what you can do is you can move into, you know, go under contract for a unit that has not been built yet. So you can sit down with the developer and you can pick out your specs, your flooring, your countertops, your cabinet cover, the door covers that you want. You can also pick one that they've already designed and they know exactly what's gonna be. They know where it's gonna be located in the community. And you can pick one of those. It would still be brand new. You'd have to wait if it's not completed. You can also go to the community and a lot of times they will have houses that have been completed and they're ready to go. They're moving ready. All you have to do is sign some papers and get your moving truck and show up and move in. Anywhoms, I will provide you with links to my website. It's aleciadanielhall.kais.com. My email is aleciadanielhall@kais.com. And remember, my social media is at Little Bit of Realty. That's at @LilBitOfReality. I hope you have a great week, and I'll see you next week for the market report update.